mastermind.
But the prisoner.
Ah, yes. The young traitor who is trying to turn my people against me. Watch him. I have special plans for that one.
Beef rap. Could lead to getting teeth capped or even a reef from armed dudes on some beef crap. I suggest a change of diet. It can lead to high blood pressure if you're fried, or even a stroke, heart attack, heart disease. It ain't no starting back once arteries start to squeeze. Take the easy way out, phony. Until then, they know they wouldn't be talking that baloney in the bullpen. So disgusting, pardon self as I discuss this. They talk a wealth of shit and ain't never seen the justice. Bust this like a cold milk from out the toilet. Two batteries, some Brillo and some foil, here boil it. You'd be better off in PC glued. And it's a feud, so don't be in no TV mood. Every week it's mystery meat, seaweed stewed.
We need food.
He wears a mask just to cover the raw flesh. A rather ugly brother with flows that's gorgeous. Drop dead joints, hit the whips like bird shit. They need it like a hole in their head or a third tip. Her bra smell, his card say, ah, hell. Barred from all bars and kicked out the Carvel. Keep a cooker where the jar fell. And keep a cheap hooker that's off the hook like Marbell. Top bleeding, maybe fella took the loaded rod gear. Stop feeding babies colored sugar-coated lard squares. The ard peer swears and God fears. Even when it's rotten, you've gotten through the hard years. I wrote this note around New Year's, off a couple of shots and a few beers. But who cares? Enough about me, it's about the beats. Not about the streets and who food he about to eat. A rhyming cannibal who's dressed to kill and cynical. Whether is it animal, vegetable, or mineral. It's a miracle how he gets so lyrical and proceed to move the crowd like an old Negro spiritual. For a mill, do a commercial for Mellow Yellow. Tell him devil's hell no, sell y'all own jello. We hollered krills, she swallowed pills. He followed flea, collared $3 bills and squilt for halalville. If y'all a pill, dig the reel. It's how the big ballers deal. Twirl a L after every meal. What up to all rappers? Shut up what you're shutting up and keep a shirt on, at least a button up. Yuck, is the rhymers are stripping males. Out of work jerks since they shut down Chippendales. They chipping nails, doom, chipping scales. Let alone the pre-orders that's counted off shipping sales. This one goes out to all my people, skipping bail, dipping jail, whipping tail, and sipping ale. Like the doobie till it glow like a ruby. After which they couldn't find the villain like Scooby. He's in the lab on some old Buddha monk shit. Overproof drunk shit, who'd have thunk it? Punk, try and ask why ours be better. Could be the Iron Mask or the Cosby sweater. Yes, you, who's screwed by the dude on the CD, nude.
We need food.